Well, good afternoon. It's Peter Hobbs here from the Salvation Army Bellarmine Peninsula. Monday of the first week of the school holidays here in September. Exciting time of the year. Spring is in the air. And just wanting to say how thankful and grateful Di and I are on behalf of the Salvation Army Bellarmine Peninsula for the amazing support we've got throughout this COVID lockdown from all kinds of people from all over the Bellarmine Peninsula. Our Salvo family has expanded. We've connected with people that we wouldn't have connected with if it wasn't for COVID. We've just been really blessed. We've been really blessed to see God work in the mess of what has been this COVID lockdown. And we are so thankful and grateful. We've had people make donations. We've had people obviously be very patient in our thrift shops and op shops. Our staff in the thrift shops have been outstanding. Our managers have been so adaptable and flexible, and all the volunteers have just been absolutely outstanding, and we are so grateful for their hard work. Our frontline volunteers who have been out on the outreach van, their compassion, their empathy has been absolutely amazing. And you know, we've just seen community come around each other, support each other. Obviously, COVID-19 has created a pressure cooker for many families, and we have seen that. We've seen people escaping family violence. We've had people that have been suicidal. We've had people that have just been really struggling financially. But through it all, we've seen community wrap around. We've seen families that have experienced loss, extreme loss, and we've just seen our community wrap around and love. And what I've loved most is that for us on the Bellarmine Peninsula, we are very passionate about the Great Commission that Jesus gave us, and that commission to go into community and immerse people in the reality of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. And through this COVID time, we just want to testify that we have seen His people, God's people within our community, immerse our community in love. And it's been outstanding. And we are so grateful. You know, when other church communities have shut their doors because they can't operate, our community has not stopped. Our community has adapted, changed our methods. Small little teams sent out to go and connect with people. Our teams have been outstanding. And in that, we've seen people experience the reality of God. Just last week, we had a friend give us a call to say that he started to follow Jesus. And I'm just like, what? This is amazing. And we've just seen people's lives open up to God through this time. And we are so grateful, because that is what our purpose is about people experiencing life in all its fullness, about people connecting with the source of life, God, and actually letting God transform their lives. And throughout this time, many people have had to question their purpose, their reason for living. What's going on? And what am I here for? You know, and in this, we've just seen God work, and we are so grateful. So we just wanted to say thank you on behalf of the Salvation Army, because we are seeing our community making disciples. We are seeing our community taking that Great Commission seriously and immersing people in the reality of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. In the weird and wonderful, mysterious reality of God. You know, where things are happening where people can't explain it, or things are happening where they go, wow, this is beautiful, this is wonderful, I don't know what it is, but I want to be part of that. We've had more applications for people wanting to be part of the outreach van. There's people just wanting to support us in so many ways, and we are just so grateful. And we can't wait to see where this leads. So just wanted to give you that little message of encouragement and remind you that we are praying every day that God will keep raising up people, may raise you up to be who you were made to be. And as you enjoy this spring season, as the sun is coming out, yeah, may it just be a spring of new life in us. Anyway, I'm Peter. God bless you all. Take care, and we'll speak to you soon.